Oh dear!
And Thomas began to cry.
Very sorry to hear about
Michael Angelis.
I think it's
wonderful what happiness Michael could bring.